Enough of the whistling.
Please, don't. I'm...
As for you, little snooper, you should go back to sleep.
Wait! No!
Whose hair is this? Long? Blonde?
She killed him, and then attacked me. I don't remember who I am.
Oh, my head.
I better find a mirror.
And a first aid kit. A bathroom. Mirrors are usually in bathrooms. It's not so bad. It'll stop bleeding after I clean it and put a bandage on it.
So, I'm Arthur Christie, and a private detective. It could be worse.
September 3rd, 44. Nice number for a code.
Ah!
Strange. Only parts of my memory are damaged. But why those parts? I hope it doesn't have anything to do with my guilty conscience.
Neighbor, is everything all right? I heard some gunshots. The police are on their way.
Great. The police. Me and the dead guy in the basement. I gotta get out of here. Fast.
Thank you.
I know the date. Wednesday, 22nd of September, 1985.
In there! Thief! Murderer! Police! Thank you.
You have to help me. She's here. She's gonna kill me like the others.
I remember now. He asked me to protect him from the serial killer. Well, wasn't that a mistake?
Thank you.
I heard that. Who's in there?
They're here.
Don't freeze.
Thief! Murderer! Police!
Who's there? Show yourself!
My mind is playing tricks on me again.
Thank you.
Driver, take me to this address. Oh no, my office is under police surveillance. Driver, take me around the back. Hurry! That window leads to my office, but how to get up there?